Hello, the batch of 2015-10-16. Hopefully you all remembered me. So you have a convocation on the 2nd of March. So almost your course has come to an end. And definitely I will miss you because you are the batch whom I remembered for a long time. Still now when you are coming for signature, I'm really thinking of all those memories which you have crossed with all of us. And have a great future. Please be in touch with all and please do remember. Thank you. Have a good luck.
Many, many congratulations to you all. Shobai pass kore gecho, doctor hoye gecho. My all best wishes. Shudhu ektai kotha, ei mahamarir shomoy shobai safely kaj karo ar taratari PG te chance pe boro doctor ho.
Dear students, today it is a great occasion. I am very happy and proud about it. You will be going ahead in your life. Life is difficult. And I will, at this occasion, give you two advice. First, whenever you are in a difficult situation and whenever you are required to make a difficult decision, I will suggest that you take a decision that will be taking the interest of the society above the individual interest. Secondly, life is very stressful. Very soon you will find that things are not going as expected. I will advise that always have good companion. Always have good friends. Never leave anybody alone and never be alone. It's always easy and very a good experience to work together. When you work together, work becomes a very easy task. So, go ahead in life, enjoy your life, have a great life, and have a successful life. Best wishes.
Hello, 6th batch of ComGNMH. I feel proud and privileged to address your batch. As during this last 1 year, we are passing through a pandemic situation and your dedication to the work is definitely an example for your younger peers and also be remembered by all of us. And as you embark on this fantastic journey, I wish you to stay connected to each other, stay connected to your soul, and all the best for your bright future. Thank you.
Good morning. Today is a big day for you. It's your convocation day. Today you'll be stepping into a new world. You're no longer students from today. You're qualified doctors. And with that celebration comes a sense of responsibility. I hope you'll be able to carry this forward, the legacy of the previous batches of this institution, with aplomb. All the best.
Best reunion. And always try. Jekhanei thako, fire eshe sei reunion.
ইউনিভার্সিটিতে জয়েন করার চেষ্টা করো। আর কি বলবো, সবাই খুব ভালো থেকো আর হ্যাপি থেকো, কারণ কোনটা হলো না পিজি এসব নিয়ে এত ম্যাটার করো না, আর ডাক্তারের সাথে যুক্ত থেকো অলওয়েজ। নাও ইউ পিপল আর গোয়িং টু গেট চান্সেস টু বি ইনভলভ উইথ পেশেন্ট কেয়ার, সো সেটার থেকে কোনোদিন বেরিয়েও না আর ভালো মানুষ হওয়ার চেষ্টা করো। দ্যাটস ইট, ভালো মানুষ আর সবসময় কিপ স্মাইলিং।
আগামীকাল আমাদের ইন্টার্নরা তারা একটা বিশেষ মহতী অনুষ্ঠানের মাধ্যমে তারা নতুন জীবনে পদার্পণ করবে। তারা আগামীকাল থেকে তারা হয়ে যাবে পূর্ণ ডাক্তার। আমরা তাদেরকে সবাইকে সমস্ত ফ্যাকাল্টির পক্ষ থেকে তাদের শুভকামনা করি। আগামীকাল কনভোকেশন, যে ইকুইনক্স সেই নামে কনভোকেশনটা সংগঠিত হবে। আমি ফ্যাকাল্টির পক্ষ থেকে আমাদের সমস্ত উপ ডাক্তারদের ভবিষ্যতের শুভকামনা করছি। তারা অনেক অনেক বড় ডাক্তার হবে, দেশ এবং সমাজের সমাজে তারা সুপ্রতিষ্ঠিত হবে, সারা পৃথিবীতে তারা আমাদের নাম উজ্জ্বল করবে। এই কনভোকেশনের সম্পূর্ণ সাফল্য কামনা করছি।
Today I congratulate our sixth batch of ComGNM to have completed their internship, having been awarded this registration certificate. I wish them all the success in their life for being confirmed this registration today. Thank you.
Heartiest congratulations to all the students of 6th batch of ComGNM on completion of your internship. 5.5 years of toil, tears, sweat and sleepless nights have finally paid off, and we have seen you grow from nervous freshers to confident doctors. I myself have thoroughly enjoyed working with you during the internship period, where we have all worked as a team and supported each other like family. And so now, as you venture into a wider world, and whichever field you choose, we are sure that you are going to come out shining and make us very proud with all your achievements. God bless, lots of love to all of you.